Hello viewers, today I would like to show how to use Safari tab groups in macOS Monterey. You can organize tabs into groups that make easy to quickly switch between groups of related website. Let's see. Open Safari and click sidebar icon. Then plus icon to create new empty tab group. Or create a new tab groups with number of open tabs. Then name your tab group. To get tab group overview, click squared icon next to tab group. To arrange it, drag a tab group before and after another tab group. For copy group links, right click or control click, then copy links and paste the link where you want. To delete tab groups, right or control click, then delete. Now all of your tab groups sync with your iCloud ID, so you can also access to your other device which is running with iOS 15 or macOS Monterey. That's all. Hope it is help you. Please like and subscribe my channel to get more videos. Thank you.